Oh, this is you.
That's me.
So cool.
Alright, so we're here working a little bit. We woke up, had breakfast, like, didn't feel like vlogging at the moment. So I think I should probably show myself to where I am.
Yeah.
Like, hey, yup. So, oh. I got upset, so this probably, or maybe not, never mind. So, yeah, we're just working a little bit. We thought, you know, like, we can just start off a little work today. And then, probably later, we'll head out and see. I'm sitting in this beautiful common room they have here at work.
Which you saw already on the video yesterday.
Yeah.
You have seen it in the introduction.
Yeah, you want, really want to chill here as well.
Yeah. Because we don't have Wi-Fi in that room.
Yeah,
so if you get that pool dorm, you won't get Wi-Fi. That's a little bit of disappointment, but the vibe is amazing inside that cute small room. So you should not mind it, because if you're on a holiday, you should better be without your phone and stuff like that. So it's cool. Most of the networks, I think they get very bad.
But that's good, right?
Yeah, that's a good thing.
That's good. So you get away from social media for a while.
Yeah, we literally didn't use our phones, except for just clicking pictures or if at all. But we chilled because we met some amazing people.
And hey! Yeah. That's Khushbu there.
Hello!
And her friend is sleeping.
Yeah.
And there are a few of our other friends outside also. And so yeah, we're in this room, we're just trying to chill. Maybe work a little bit and then we, yeah, so that's what you're gonna see.
Yep. Main logo Aslam ke butter chicken ki video dikha rahe
hai. Ah, Delhi hai, it's introducing us.
Oh, hi.
Again. Butter chicken. Yo, what's this? Aslam's.
Yeah, Aslam's butter chicken.
Wouldn't you get rude to me?
Yes.
Why did you just sing it?
Okay, let's try this in English.
You won't be able to sing it.
Kaisa sharmana aaja mujhke dikha de. Why be shy girl, show me your dick. Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm trying to watch.
I can't read also Hindi, man. See,
what?
I feel like a very Tamilian guy is singing this.
Very thick accent, no?
Very thick accent, because I've forgotten Hindi only.
Very good. Chinese,
Yeah. Chai milega to hamara zindagi set. Yeah,
so I just wanted to show how many wires we have here. Like, if my mother was here, she'd probably like he'll maybe even throw everything out. This is how I even sit at home as well. I think both of us do.
Yeah, so we're just working for a bit. We could finish off some of the work. So yeah, people just chill and everything's great. So let's get into the car and head towards this place called... hey, what place are we going to?
Pink Chili.
1.7 kilometers away. So,
alligator. Streets of Goa. Okay, we had food here last night. And then, yes, this is pink chili.
Okay, so we're at this amazing place. All the restaurants that we went to have this particular thing. And Rolly noticed one thing. All the restaurants have a dish called prawns curry chicken.
Prawns curry chicken. Prawns curry rice.
Prawns curry rice. Prawns curry rice. Almost all of the places have this.
It's like dahi rice, curd rice. That's the safest bet. And probably this is like their safest bet kind of.
Yeah. We had that already. But I think we're gonna have fish again. No?
Yeah,
maybe I think again. It's really popular, you see. Yeah, everything is pink over here. Oh, pretty fancy, yeah. Place.
Let me get this. You go in.
Lovely. Come sit. Where do you want to sit? Where do you want to sit? Wow. Hard by.
Fill me out with your smile. Now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you win this game.
Super place. I think you should come here at least for the vibe. Everything is so raw and superb. I like this swing machine by Webke.
So the tablecloth is literally like a sari. Maybe it is a sari. And they recycled sewing tables, machines, tables. This is cool. Do you see the oil drums there outside?
That is the yellow ones. Yeah.
Cool, right?
Barrels. The horns.
Yeah, like this horn, the lights. Lights.
Auto horns.
Bopu.
So guys, we've ordered fish and chips, beer battered fish and chips. But there's no beer or anything. It's like fish and chips, fish thali.
Goan fish thali.
It has Goan fish curry, rava fry fish, baby aubergine sabji, bindi sabji, sol curry, kishmor, papad, pickle, salad, rice and bebinka. Half the things I don't know what it is.
Bebinka is Goan, actually Portuguese. So it's like a guava ka halwa. Aam papad? Yeah, just like that, guava ka. I've had this but not here in Goa.
So when you were shooting for the clips, What do you think of this place?
This place is insane, like the interiors are beautiful. Though it's like pink, it's too chic. But I don't mind it, it's really nice. Kind of psychedelic though.
Yeah, look at that Babaji.
Look at that, there's an auto.
Yeah, cool place man. There's also some kind of shop inside.
Yeah.
And some pictures.
That's Bollywood, I already got them.
Wow. Then there's shisha and then seafood. So if you guys want all that kind of stuff.
That's salt. That's an ashtray. So we finally got the food.
Wow.
That's the Goan fish thali. And we have like, what's that? That's prawns, that's bindi. Brinjal, potato, pickle, salad, bibinka, gravy, and hiding behind the papad is
the fish.
Fish.
And
a lot of fish and chips as well. Yeah, prawns I showed already. And this is the fish and chips.
First, let's try the fish.
I said, I can't see it. I
think this will be cod. Ooh, that's so crispy.
Amazing food.
Whoa,
dude. You know what? Instagram. Instagram.
Look
Instagram picture, bro.
Okay, now very happy. Cheers, bro.
Bye.
Wow.
Okay, guys, so I just came to wash my hand. Usually, there's a wash basin and there's a mirror. But look here. There's a garland put around something which says, "Do you realize that you have the most beautiful face?" The funny owl.
Nice.
Very nice. And look here, is Mr. Rollins.
Yowza, bless me.
And just below here is a typewriter, Logan Tribe typewriter.
They've repurposed like a lot of things.
I think this is a washroom.
Yeah.
There's a waiting area for the washroom.
Probably.
And all these khatiyas.
Oh, these are bicycle wheels.
Oh yeah.
Rims. Rims on,
yeah. I think there's a folk group. Oh, there's like people, you can sit down also and eat. Wow. Wow. What's that? Whoever has made this place, you are amazing.
Yeah. So, this is probably the cheapest we spend on lunch.
Okay.
And Gladys' natural instinct was to...
So, I didn't know what the bill is, but I was like, okay, let's pay. So, I was like...
That was his natural instinct.
And he showed me the bill and I was like, whoa. Because this is 600 is how much we spent in the other restaurant at Jerry's Palace for one meal. And I think we spent about 840 for the entire. Definitely come to this place, guys. Pink Chili. We actually just searched and looked it up on Google and it was just a suggestion. I'm pretty sure everyone's tired of hearing that. Oh, there's a go-karting. Just as desert, we're planning to get some ice cream or coffee or something. Anyhow, guitar.
My thing is too vertical.
Mm-hmm. Nice chair you got there, man.
Yeah. Sitting so awkwardly.
Yeah, what's with all these colorful fans here?
Okay guys, so we just parked our car over there and getting back to the hostel. Food was amazing. 9 out of 10. Would go again. Would go again. 9 out of 10 would go again for sure. So let's get to work. My sahab. Oh. Yes, and then we can edit it out.
To be.
This is a damn cool song, okay? It's about only politicians.
Not exactly politicians.
Just kidding.
Just no real listen, not a sea face. Like a politician lost in the sky.
gosh. I missed this guy for a year. This was our jam.
You wrote it?
No, no, not exactly. We love to play and sing this song.
Yeah.
From many of the college fests are not we are performers.
Wow.
Wait, this is a song by one of a gospel band from Hyderabad.
Okay.
They are actually Telugu speakers, but they wrote this song.
He's a Telugu speaker. Wanted to capture the way it is happening, like inside the pool. So by sitting here, it can't be.
Ah.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! I look at the screen now; it's looking weird because of blue light.
Oh.
No, but that's.
Yeah.
Who would know?
जैसे हिरणी पानी के लिए तरसती है वैसे ही मैं खुदा तरसता हूँ जैसे हिरणी पानी के लिए तरसती है वैसे ही मैं खुदा
So we are at the Noronha's corner. It's a food truck and we've got our amazing friends with us. So
Hostelites.
Yeah. And we're gonna be trying some.
Ooh, food. Dude.
What? Chicken
bones. I have to take the roast one or the sausage one also.
Amchakade kaya hai.
Beef na hai.
In Maharashtra, you can't do this.
Mm. Good?
It's actually good.
Holy
shit. That's the sausage cheese thing.
What?
Okay, so we have a very, very, very
sad thing.
We had an amazing time in
Goa
here, Arpora, Oak Hostel. But our trip has to be cut short. And we're leaving tomorrow already. Today is Wednesday night, and tomorrow's Thursday. We're supposed to leave on Friday.
You got some work back home, and
yeah,
you guys will be excited for it later.
Mm-hmm.
So,
mm-hmm. But that's definitely coming.
It's
back.
A bittersweet thing. So
yeah.
that's it. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying the vlogs. It's gonna keep on coming, and we've got more people who will be included in our videos and more angles because we have now two cameras, two boys, two cameras. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. If you guys are enjoying this video, don't forget to hit the like button, and there will be a subscribe button in red. It'll be bright red. Once you hit it, it's gonna turn fade. It's gonna fade away to lighter shade of red, and then hit the bell notification icon because that's a very interesting thing. It's it just notifies you every time we upload a video, and you can share it if you want it and stuff like that because. We also are sharing, no?
Only
from YouTube to share Facebook.
Nah, nah.
Yeah, so that's about it, guys. All the best for your next video to us. Bye bye.
See ya.
Hey guys, so our day is finally coming to an end. We're just having some mixture. Mom gave us mixture. So
did quite a lot of work today, and we played a lot of music, mm-hmm. as you saw in the updates. And it's actually time to go to bed now. It's almost 11 p.m. So that's about it, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying this video, and there's a lot of effort put into it. I'm saying this before you even edit it, so you know that we are serious. Anyway, if you enjoyed this walk, if you enjoyed this vlog, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Alright, don't forget.
Smile, now the sunshine brings the light. Fill me out with a flame. I will let you.